thin. That's how you can tell it's fake.